Hello, fellow Chibis. This is Captain for 3 with some more GTA 5 with my brother.
Hey.
And I already have the cops on me because I ran into
two medics.
I can't jump over the bushes.
And they got mad at him, and so they wanted to fight him, basically. So he just did self-defense, and the cops are on him. That's why.
Because they're emergency people. I need to run. Quick slide. Oh, fuck. That was a fail. Quick slide. No.
Oh, God, no. This
don't make no fucking sense.
You make no sense, Franklin. I'm getting in here. Nobody will be able to find me over here.
Unless they do that.
Oh, wait. I just ran away from the cops. I didn't even need to hide because I ran away before I could hide. What's this, a junk car? Yes, please. Hey, Kevin, check out this cool car. See, look at it.
So good, my goodness.
And then there's this piece of shit right here.
Wow.
I'll have to deal with this one. I mean, if you look at it, Kevin, it is called a Cheval or something like that. You know, and I like the word Cheval. Oh no, it's going out of my control. Oh shit. I exploded. I knew the Cheval was a piece of shit.
Imagine you like drove the other one and it just survived the whole time.
And that would be hilarious.
Like somehow got, you could somehow drive it.
Nope, shit, wrong button. What?
Wrong button.
Oh, I forgot what it was. There was this thing, Gavin, that I saw. It's, oh no, I forgot about my, and then a food item, and then one of the judges went, and then the food item.
Oh no, and I realized I've left the wontons in.
The wontons.
She said something like that. I'm gonna need to look for that video again because then I can show you it. It's really funny. It was really funny, Gavin. I'm gonna dive. Oh, why can't they dive in the shallow water?
Why do you always die in the shallow water?
I don't know.
You're like always jumping in the shallow water.
Yeah, no I'm not. Don't lie to me.
Like you keep on dying from it.
Not all the time. You saw nothing, bitch. Oh my god, the cops saw everything! How? How the fuck did they... How... They don't even know what I look like. They don't even know what I look like, so how would they know where I was? Wait, I'm gonna hide right at this car. Right here. Just like this. They won't be able to see me. Oh, that would be awesome if they don't see me. I don't think they're gonna see me, Gavin. My star is still blinking, Gavin. Oh my god! They turned!
I even saw it turn too.
Oh my god, they're turning. They're looking for me, but they can't find me.
Boom, done.
See that? I know my hiding places. Oh my god, what the hell was that? What? I just saw a really cool looking car. Hold on. Can't see it now. Oh, it's one of those fast cars, I bet. Oh, there it is, Kevin! No, shit.
Yes. Jackass.
Ah, jackass. Man, that...
Jack.
No, come back.
Who's Jack?
You know what? You know, I almost wanted to steal his Fagio or whatever it's called. That's it. You're going off the side.
Is that Amanda's car back there?
Oh yeah, there it is. Look on the radar and you'll know that for a fact.
No, it's good. I'm like, why is that? Why is the car on me?
I keep pressing the wrong button to do that.
Dude, music.
I already did it. You didn't see me, probably. Oh, crap. I survived. I'm fine. I am A-okay. I am A. Oh, shit! I'm still surviving. Yes. Whoa, check this out.
What, yeah, you can jump out of a car and die?
Wow. Check it out, it's a lifeguard thing.
I shall save people by killing them.
No, they'll never know, Gavin. They'll never be able to get it out. He looks like he's doing the dead man float. Nobody saw a thing. And now I'm wet. What's wrong, Gavin? Again?
Yes, no.
Oh my god. Ooh, look at this. Whoa, I thought that was a tiny parachute. That was a boogie board. Is that a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's definitely a bird because that shadow was way too small to be a plane. No, no running. No running on the beach. Damn it, I missed. Oh, I thought that was a boat from a distance. Man, I need to get my eyes checked. Okay, which one shall I steal? The red one. No, the... Ooh, actually. That one... Ooh, that one... A speedophile. 2000. It's the speedophile 2000. Fuck. I put on a $2 on by accident for a second. And now I don't have a yacht, all because of Jimmy. Oh shit, shit, fuck! Oh. Is the music really on right now? I thought I'd turn that music off. I turned that music off, god damn it. Oh, it is off, okay. Okay, let's not go there anymore. Now let's just ruin this guy's life. I'm gonna ruin this guy's life right here. Just wait for it. Oh, did I hit him? Damn, I missed. Shit, I'm unarmed. Oh shit. Nobody shall ever find out. Wait, he's not calling the police though. Thanks for the butt. Damn it.
Who got the butt?
I got the butt. Oh shit. Nothing.
I didn't just kill some people.
I didn't.
Yeah,
sure. Oh no. No, did he? Oh, I thought he stole that. I thought he stole my jet ski. Oh, god damn it. He called the cops. Gavin, I was shooting at the guy that was on that boat, and I totally fucked it. It's going further away from me as I get closer.
Fucking start!
Oh yeah, it started after he yelled at it. Yeah, and that guy got to shore a little too quickly for my taste. Okay, I'm unarmed. Fuck you, C! Wait, I shouldn't go too far, should I? Oh, it's getting to that point where it might sink me.
What?
Yeah, if you go far enough, you know where they say the so-called Megalodon would be? Well, you sink. Am I being shot at? I'm being shot at. Who's shooting at me? Oh, the police were behind me. Take that, fuckers! Fuck all y'all. Look, Gavin, I'm just flipping everybody off. What the heck?
Oh.
Ooh, yes, please. I want this green one.
Ooh.
It's Speedophile 2000, Gavin.
Speedophile.
Damn it. I keep forgetting about that music. Luckily, it only, plays 1 second of the music before I turn it off. Is that a police boat? Please tell me that's not a police butt. Totally not a police butt. Where is it? Let me see.
That's not a police butt.
Are you sure about that?
Yes. Are you sure about that?
I was thinking that. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, that guy has a speed boat. He has a speed butt.
Not
oh shit.
Enough. That butt ain't speedy enough.
Speed butt. I really like that term, speed butt instead of speed boat. Speed butt. This could have been called the speed butt.
Butt dog.
I don't need that green one anymore. I'm going back on shore.
Or not.
Or not.
Or am I? Bum bum butt!
Bum bum butt! Okay, that was funny.
Bum bum. Bum bum.
No. I can't remember. I'm still gonna need to look for that video though, Gavin.
Bum bum.
It's like this food item I have no idea what the name of right now. I should stop complaining because by the time I find it, this video will have it edited right after I say I don't remember what it was.
That is messed up.
Oh, boom boom!
Hey, sorry.
Wake up already.
Gavin, did you see that, Gavin?
What?
I almost hit the ground. I almost hit the ground running. Oh no, I can't find the ladder, Gavin. But there it is. Whoa! Gavin! Gavin! I'm Jesus! I'm pretty sure. Oh no, it was just a rock. God damn it!
Jesus, no!
Jesus, yes!
Jesus or Christ?
They're both the same.
Jesus Christ! Like you hear two voices, what?
Excuse me.
I heard music. Never mind. Go ahead.
That man was just afraid of you.
Yeah, I bumped into him. Did you not see it?
Yeah, I did. He was just like, he bumped into me. He must have been a germaphobe.
Whoa, what the hell?
Where's the hand sanitizer?
Oh, I want this boat, please. And thank you.
Give me the boat.
Give me the butt. Fine, whatever. Oh,
booty.
Shit!
Give me the booty. Give me the booty. I want the booty.
Look at me, Gavin. I'm swimming again to the ladder. What? You're a little too quiet, Gavin.
I'm just focusing on this.
I so want to know if you can get Lunala in sun.
Yes.
You can? How?
How do you think I got how I got Sue Galio? So once you finish the game, like after you beat the Pokemon League, what you want to do is you want to go and you want to get
I'm waiting. Yeah.
Back to where you got Sol Galio. There should be a rip there, and you want to go through it.
Oh, cool.
And you want to go to the Lake of the Sun, I believe.
Yeah.
And Cosmog will be like, Sol Galio will come out, and what will happen is, a faded Lunala will appear. You won't get to fight him though, and then a Cosmog will appear.
Hmm.
And then you get to evolve it into a Cosmoem, and then at a certain level, it evolves into, Sol Galio for you, but a Lunala for me, and then go to the GTS and search up the other game's legendary and see if they want that one that you have.
Are you kidding me?
So
what happened? Cosmog. Wait, how do you get Cosmog though?
No, it just wants to be your friend immediately. Like you just walk up to it and talk to it.
Oh, so you don't actually... So technically what you do is just get, Cosmog, and what happens is you can trade its final evolution for, a Sol Galio.
Well, that's the case that it was for me, but you get the Sol Galio because Cosmoem evolves into Sol Galio because it evolves into whichever, legendary is for that game.
Oh, but...
And for you, it'll be Sol Galio, but then you go to GTS and you want to search up Lunala.
No, Gavin, I want Sol Galio and Lunala. That's what I was trying to ask about.
Yeah, that's how you get it.
Yeah, but I want to keep a Sol Galio. Wait, what?
You get to keep your Sol Galio. You get a Cosmog again, and you evolve it into Cosmoem, which evolves into Sol Galio for you. And then you go to the GTS, and if somebody is asking for a Sol Galio for the Lunala, you trade them your weak Sol Galio.
Get back here, you bunny.
Piece
of shit.
For the
I can't see. Oh, of course I can't see. Okay, go ahead.
That's it.
Hopefully I didn't kill anyone by accident. Hopefully nobody calls the police on me for no reason. Technically I didn't kill any- Ah! They called the police on me for no reason. Gavin, I found a bush.
Yes.
Look, I can't even see myself. Oh yeah, I can see, look. Do you see the little hair right there, Gavin?
I can't.
No, see right there.
Oh, now I can see it.
Yeah, okay.
I could see him moving.
Did they find me? Oh, God! It's still blinking!
It's still blinking. They just kind of shoot at bushes for no reason.
Oh, shit. Who knows?
Are you kidding me? How?
Oh, God damn it. You forgot to tell them. Ow. I'm gonna die. I am going to die. Gavin, check out this Volkswagen. Or I shouldn't call that. Man, this is, I'm gonna die. Oh shoot. Forgot there was radio music. Thanks for giving me a little speed boost, bitches. Oh shoot, I gotta kill it. Yes, killed it. And I'm gonna try to kill myself. I have 3 stars, they're already getting killed. Oh shoot, they didn't kill me yet. Woo! This is awesome. It's like a high speed chase. Only medium speed. Wait, that wasn't gonna get rid of my stars. Oh, run them over! Oh, 3 ladies and only 2 of them dead. Oh, I popped it. Haha, bitch. Oh, no.
Just keep it going.
I feel like they're gonna blow up my car. Is that a goddamn dog? The police is on the beach. Oh, look, there's a dog. Damn it, I missed. No, oh no, no, this is gonna be the video where I get 5 stars. Shit, I'm dead. I'm pretty much gonna die. Ah, I saw this briefcase too that I almost wanted to stop for. I didn't know what it was. It was on the beach. It was like a little briefcase thing. I was like, what is this? Ah, come on, load. Load before I slap Gavin on the leg.
Too late.
I know.
Just too late. Just too late to change.
Hey, I know this guy. He's that bully that bullied me in college.
You know what?
I have to meet you again. Oh no, he's a fat guy. He's gonna survive. Oh no, he didn't survive it.
He has extra protection.
No, because whenever I punch fat guys, they always like survive. I mean, in the game, not in real life.
The last thing I was like, wait a minute. Is that in real life or game life?
I'm not game.
Yay, finally, the crab brawler is actually evolving.
Gavin, look!
Oh, God.
He has Vanessa's jacket.
Can't trust a hooker to hold you through the night.
Come on.
Who can you trust, eh?
Okay, that was...
Crab brawler's evolving.
How did you evolve them?
You have to evolve... you have to, like... You have to level them up at, at the mountain where the Pokemon League is.
Gavin, I'm low on health. Kill me! I said kill me! Kill me, damn it! Kill me! I said kill me! Oh my god, Gavin, I'm getting like a kill-tacular right now. Gavin, check out all these dead bodies that I just killed.
Oh my god. You killed dead bodies?
Whoa, look at all that money he has!
Damn!
Damn, son.
That guy had a lot of money on him. Scott, how much money did he have on him?
I don't know. No, that. Wait, I don't remember. They won't be able to find me. Especially because they're idiots. Oh yeah. I think you already knew that. Remember, Gavin, the smaller, like the bite-sized Tootsie Rolls were called midgies?
No, I was like, really?
Gavin, they didn't see me. Where the hell am I, anyways? Old construction site. Check out this car, Gavin. Oh shit, no you don't, bitch. He called the police. Okay, Gavin, I got it. I got the car.
Cops.
Now I'm gonna kill myself with the car.
Oh, God.
Well, Gavin, it's going too fast for me. Whoa! Oh my God! MLG!
Survival.
Hey, look, they are number one. Shit, a train's coming. No, this is the train! This is the fucking train! No, I can't catch up with it!
Damn,
it's over. No, it's not, it's still there. No! Son of a bitch. A bunch of bullcrap. I always miss the train. It's unfair. Gavin, you should have seen that trick that I did by accident. Yes!
Whoa.
I escaped the cops. There's a cop coming my way though, but it missed my car going down here. Wow, we seem more interested, Gavin. I hear the cops shooting at civilians. Oh my God, Gavin, I see the cops! I'm just looking for the train, no problem here.
I wonder. Then I don't know where the train comes from.
Oh my God, I thought I saw it, but it was a bush. What? This is the bush I thought was the, and did you see the one that I just ran over? That's what I thought was the train. Then all of a sudden I look behind me and all I see is the goddamn train. Fucked. Yes, you will be fucked.
Oh my God.
What?
So you wanna hear the description of Grabomable?
What is it?
It just throws punches indiscriminately. In times of desperation, it can lop off its own pincers and fire them like rockets.
Oh, wow. Gavin, do you think the train's gonna be over here soon? I don't know the train schedule, as I've said before, Gavin, which is the bad part. Because then I can't just wait for the train and then edit out my wait. Is that Thomas? See that blue one, Gavin? Is that Thomas the Tank Engine?
Mm-hmm.
It looks like it from behind, doesn't it? Even though it's one of those things. You know. Is one of my tires blown out or something? Because this thing runs terribly, see, look. And there goes the hood. I think that's the hood. I don't know, I'm not good with cars.
Yes, that was the hood.
Coke storage? Woo! Coke. Not that kind of Coke.
Aww, it's not the drinking one.
No, it's the type that you shove up your butthole.
What?
Yeah, you can also snort it out of somebody's asshole, too. And if you wanted to, you could get the edible version. Where you can eat somebody's ass out while eating, while getting drugged out. I think I lost Gavin for a second, you know. Yes. Oh my god, Gavin, help me! Ah! Gavin, my car. Uh-huh. It floats, and then it doesn't float.
You're either a boat or a car. Make up your mind.
Nah, what's that from? I wish you could drive under. Oh shit!
I just made it up. It's just.
Gavin, help!
Like basically. Everything.
No! I almost made it to the surface, Gavin. I was 1 inch away from getting a breath of fresh air.
Even if you run out of air at that point, you should at least be able to survive. You'd just be like knocked unconscious. You wouldn't die.
Yeah, but his health was going down so fast. Oh, now it's raining because of my death. Gavin.
The world was shedding tears of joy at first.
Oh shit, fuck you, Gavin.
But now they're just sad that he came back to life.
You just be always good at that one.
Shit, I killed so many bags and then I meant to shoot the air. I hope he's still alive.
Nope, he's dead.
I gotta get out of here. Even though nobody's calling the police on me, which is good.
And then out of nowhere you get like 5 stars.
Oh my god, that would be the highlight of this video pretty much. Getting 5 stars and trying to survive it. Hey Gavin, something I can't show on YouTube.
Are you sick?
Oh.
No, not that.
Get up!
You goddamn right.
You gotta be kidding me.
Shit, I got a star.
Citizens report. 240 near.
Would you open your fucking eyes?
I will fuck you.
No, I'll fuck you. All I heard him say was, dude, yo, I'll fuck you, and that's all I heard.
You lot really work with that. Trevor, motherfucking Phillip! That's me!
Gavin, I'm running away from the cops now. Ah, somebody shot out my tire. I think that was me, actually. I think I shot out the tire of this car before I stole it. Oh, shit. I had the radio on again. Gavin, look. I'm making sparks. I think I'm winning, Gavin. Oh shit, fuck. Hell, oh. Yeah, Gavin, I survived. Gavin, I survived the zombie apocalypse. Gavin, I survived the zombie apocalypse.
Oh yeah.
I knew bushes were good for hiding. Come on, check out this juice bag.
Kill you. What the fuck, bro? Get the fuck out of my way.
I want you.
Hey, buddy, let's do a deal.
Please be mine. You like, you went body first onto his body. I want you.
Oh, I almost got run over again.
Oh, good God, I'm so sorry.
Was that a British one? Gavin, people keep running me over. It's unfair. Ow, my leg! Holy shit, did you see that, Gavin? I almost glitched through the ground. I need to find a really good car. I like this car right here. Oh my god, somebody left the door unlocked. And with the keys in.
Damn, that's stupid.
Shoot, I keep forgetting the radio's on. I'm flashing my high beams, bitches. Now they're on. Oh shoot, I found a robbery in progress. Oh no, I didn't.
All right, let's get this bad boy in the van, huh?
Drop your waste of space on this earth.
Give me a look. Look what I found.
Sticky bam.
I'm trying to figure out what button it was. Oh, there it is.
Who is that button?
Holy fucking shit, you bro.
They like have like wall hacks now. They can like see right through everything. They saw through your unseeable bush disguise.
I wasn't twice. Even in a bush.
No, remember?
Dispatch, you don't have a visual. Thanks for the money, bitches. Mm-hmm. Please don't die, please don't die. Gavin, I think I'm gonna make it. Gavin, I think I'm doing it. I'm getting away from it.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, let's go. Yes. 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 I did it, Gavin. I almost called you Michael, but I did it, Gavin. Got a win, now I can buy whatever I want. What the hell is that? Sequel 2? Give him a look, it's called Sequel 2.
Yeah,
I want you to be my love!
Jesus. Gavin, oh, by the listen. Way, that's entirely your fault.
Gavin, look.
What?
Damn it.
It's all muscle underneath, pal.
Oh god, I can't fight.
Holy shit!
I don't think he's dead yet.
No, I think he's dead.
Where's my knife? He's not dead, Gavin. Cool guys don't look at explosions. Shit! The bomb squad is on their way!
No, it's the mom squad.
No, it's the bomb squad this time, actually. The mom squad only deals with moms. Nobody can see me here, Gavin. Gavin, I don't think they're gonna find me. Shit, I think they found me. Gavin, I think they're walking towards me. Gavin, I think they have wall hacks. Gavin, they're walking right towards me.
I know a super chill place from Hinwick Ave.
Gavin. They didn't see me, Gavin. See, I'm the king of hiding places in GTA. I'm also the king of getting my face smashed by a truck. Hey, Gavin, I wonder if he left a blood mark. Nope, he didn't. Damn it, that would have been so hilarious. Why would that be hilarious? I have no idea.
Just because it can.
Gavin, look. Oh, shit. Hold on. Keep looking, Gavin. Why? Damn it. That's not what I meant to do. Gavin, hold on.
Give me a break.
No, climb back under, you dick. Climb under. I'm not tripping, I'm pushing.
Would you open your fucking eyes?
Would you open your fucking eyes?
What the fuck,
I don't know how to flip people off.
Whoa.
Get off your phone, damn it. He fucking shocked himself. Gavin, check out my new car. It's awesome, right? It's really fast. It's too fast. I'd say it's a little too fast. Gavin, I corrected myself. Actually, I can't wait till you actually watch the video, Gavin. Because then you'll see some badassery that you probably didn't see earlier. Shit, I accidentally ran into somebody. Okay, that timer was on purpose. Oh my god, Gavin, I thought one of my tires was out. You know what, Gavin, I'm gonna end off this video, Gavin. I don't know with what with. A bang. Damn it! I wanted to end it off with a bang. Gavin, I could explode it after death. I'm gonna kill myself with a sticky grenade. If you didn't already get that. No, I'm gonna torture people with sticky bombs. Oh, I lost 5,000. God damn it, I lost what I earned. Dense motherfucker. I like sticky bombs. I can't kill myself now, Gavin. I used all my sticky grenades. Actually, Gavin, I didn't blow one up yet. See, Gavin?
Yeah.
If you like this video, leave a like. No, I'm just kidding. No, you thought it was gonna end it, didn't you, Gavin? Nope. I need to get cops on me. Gavin, check this out.
Oh my god!
double kill. Triple kill. Killtacular. Killing spree. Damn it. I gotta run away from here now. Nope, I'm gonna kill some policemen. Nerd! Haha, bitch. Well, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see more and what you want me to do next. Subscribe if, did I say subscribe if you're new, or did it again?
No.
Okay, subscribe if you're new, and may odds be in your favor. Bye.